The sun is out and ladies all across the world are putting on their tank tops and getting ready to jump on the court. We love these teed-up tanks and we wanted to show you how we love to wear them.
Well, I like to wear my teed-up tank top half tucked in, half not, because it's half business, half party.
When I'm playing tennis, I typically like to wear my teed-up tank top just how it is, straight down, because I have a longer torso and it's a little bit longer of a tank. However, if I'm wearing it more casually, I like to tie it up in the back for a more form-fitting look.
I like to wear my T-dub tank classic. I'm team untucked.
Well, unlike QG, I like wearing my tank tucked in. I think it gives a good look with the flowy skirt and even leggings or shorts or whatever you want to do. So team tucked here.
These T-dub tanks are so comfortable on the court. I personally love to tie mine right at the bottom for a more fitted look. And then I can wear them on or off the court and they fit with basically anything I'm wearing on the bottom.
I wear my T-dub tank with a knot tied up in the back and it's super comfortable for practice.
I really love the fit and the comfort of these T-dub tanks. I actually really like mine long in the front, so I tend to do, instead of a tie, I like to do the half tuck in back.
How do I wear my T-dub tank top? I like to tuck it in so that it doesn't come undone when I'm playing tennis. It's super soft and I can wear it on and off the court.
Oh hey, didn't see you there. How do I wear my T-dub tank? I tie it in the back.
If you want to get your own teed-up tank, be sure to visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.